said earlier this year at some point, he wanted to be traded. I know he's here for a mandatory mini camp. What do you think his headspace is with this team as far as wanting to play?
Yeah, I mean, it just emotions got the best of him. You know, I know Devin wants to be here. He wants to play here. So his emotions got the best of him. And he's here. You know, he's here ready to work. He's not ready to go right now, but he'll be getting the separation from training camp. And, you know, me, you know, I talked to him throughout the whole process, you know, whatever that stuff was going on with him. You know, I know the type of person Devin is. So I know he's ready to get back out there. Your emotions get the best of you. You know, sometimes that can backfire against you. People use that against you. You know, everybody knows you're not that type of person. You know, you're a very passionate person, not a very emotional person. So, you know, show your passion. You know, show that you love the game. You want to be here for the city of Tampa, for the organization of Tampa. And you love playing football with your teammates. You know, he's a captain. He's a leader. A lot of guys look up to him. You know, as a young football player, he came in this game. You know, fifth overall pick. Lavonte David.